If you are unsure on who is going to win, always bet on EF.